Hi, I'm Eva from Jobber. Let's talk about how to get your quote approved. Quote approval is a feature in Jobber where a client can approve and sign a quote online without having to meet up in person. If required, they can even pay a deposit online through Jobber Payments. Let's take a look. Once you have a quote that is sent to a client, meaning it is in the awaiting response status, it is ready to be approved by the customer. When you email or text the quote, your client will receive a message with an option to open the quote in Client Hub. This is where they can review the quote and then either request changes or approve the quote. Once they click Approve, a signature pop-up appears where they can type or draw a signature. This will only show if you have signatures required in your Client Hub settings. Once a quote is approved, admin users will receive an email notification. Activity Feed will also have a new notification that the quote has been approved. The quote status will change to approved in Jobber. If the customer requests some changes, they'll see a pop-up to add in their note about what they would like changed. The quote status becomes changes requested in your Jobber account. You can then edit the quote and resend it to them for review. Let's say a customer gets in touch with you to let you know that they're ready to move ahead with the quote. In this case, you can approve the quote manually since the client has given you their approval another way. From the More Actions menu, select Mark as Approved. You can manage your quote approval settings by going to the gear icon, Settings, Client Hub. Here, you'll have the ability to set your client's visibility overall for the Client Hub and whether or not they can sign to approve quotes or request changes on quotes. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, check out our Help Center.